That's how many?
Don't know. After we hit 20, I stopped counting.
At least we're wearing it down.
You can tell yourself that.
It's exactly as I thought. I've been keeping an eye on its behavioral patterns, and it seems to keep moving between the fire valleys.
Then you were right. It must be drawn to heat sources.
Luckily, at least we know now that it shouldn't be coming for Nibelheim anytime soon.
But remember Valley 7. There's always a chance one of the fire valleys can go out.
If it does, and that thing's near Nibelheim, it might take what it can get.
If it's alive, it can die. So let's hit it till it does. As many times as it takes.
Okay. This'll be good training.
I'll help in any way I can.
Right. Let's go.
What are we up against?
I don't know, but everything from its HP to its everything is the right off the scale!
Have we even got a shot at this thing?
Fortunately, it seems like its healing abilities are the limited.
So then, we shouldn't expect to take it down in one shot.
Huh? Wait. What do you mean?
I mean, we fight it as many times as it takes.
Dude! That means we have to leave from the first time.
Yeah!
Who? What now? Who's so? That's how many?
Don't know. After.
Fighting for an entire lifetime.
Glad you stuck with us. Rain, Lon.